difficult to convey the size of it.
We were coming in. It was great to see the dock from the waterside, and pilots did a great job. To have an 18,000 TU vessel calling here is a sign of the time.
And it is an honor to welcome the Benjamin Franklin to the Port of Seattle. We have always been and we remain an incredible port. We remain an incredible center of maritime industry. Terminal 18 is now one of the few places in the world that is ready to accept a ship of this size.
We're really excited about the ability to handle large vessels here in Puget Sound. Shipping lines are always looking for ways to reduce costs, and this is a way to find efficiency by reducing the slot costs with larger vessels.
It really is a lot of work that goes into this behind the scenes. We've actually prepared for this for several months. It's truly an opportunity and a fortune to come here to the Pacific Northwest in Seattle and have such great stakeholders helping us out as an organization to grow in the U.S.
It's fantastic to see a new ship of this, not only just of this dimension, but of also of the advances that have occurred with regards to the environment. It is pretty remarkable.
Well, it's fantastic. This is really about the future of our region. A ship like this coming in, the largest to come onto the west coast of the United States, is all about jobs for our region. Every container on this vessel right here represents jobs in the Puget Sound. Hundreds of thousands of jobs related to manufacturing, industrial, and the shipping industry.
We're really excited about today, and we're excited about the future of the Northwest Seaport Alliance. Thank you.